So meron tayong knockback, yung chicken natin, yung bawang, of course, meron natin ang tomato, may nakita tayo. So lahat malilit muna since mahal, okay, patatas natin, okay, yung ating bell pepper, of course, maitim yung ating onion, and ready natin, of course, yung gagamitin natin yung original style tomato sauce, chicken apretado tayo for today. Okay, after sauteing natin, so lagyan natin yung ating chicken. Okay, lagyan natin ng konting, of course, yung ating fish sauce. Bagyan natin yung ating soy sauce. May simmer natin ito. Alright, so pag-ready natin sa ating apretada. Okay, mga kaplato, after simmering, kasama na yung potato natin. So lagyan natin itong ating bell pepper and of course yung ating del monte. Alright. So si-simmer natin ito ulit. So within 30 minutes, meron na tayong chicken apretada. Very simple. Okay. Meron na siya. Wait pa ulit tayo. Alright mga kaplato, done na yung ating chicken apretada within 30 minutes. Ayan, sinimmer na natin. Alright. Okay. Ganda na ang kanin. Kainan na.